Actor and politician Rajinikanth, who was summoned by the probe panel in 2018 to Tikhorin firing case, has now sought exemption from personally appearing before the commission. Rajinikanth has cited public inconvenience to seek an exemption. Rajinikanth was summoned for his comment on 2018 police firing case when he blamed antisocial elements. Nearly a week after two Dalit men were attacked in a village in Rajasthan's Nagaur, the Inspector General of Ajmer district has been transferred. Hawa Singh Gomeria, the IG of Jaipur, will now take over. Seven people have been arrested already after videos showing two Dalit men being brutally tortured in Nagaur surfaced on social media. 2 weeks since Gargi College students claimed molestation by unidentified men at their annual college fest, Delhi Women's Commission has now summoned Delhi Police to provide updates in the probe. The college students yesterday met DCW Chief Swati Malewal in the case. So far, no arrests have been made. A statue of Swami Vivekanand was vandalized by unknown miscreants in Bengal's Murshidabad district on Friday night. Statue was in a private school. The miscreants have yet to be identified. Police have begun their hunt for the vandals. Andhra Pradesh government on Friday constituted a 10-member special investigation team headed by a Deputy Inspector General of Police to conduct a comprehensive probe into alleged irregularities in Amaravati capital region. Investigation is centered around land deals in Amaravati during the previous Telugu Desam party regime. Remember, farmers in Amaravati have been protesting against government's three-capital plan involving setting up a capital in Visakhapatnam and Kurnool besides Amaravati.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.